वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज कंपोनेंट ऑफ FCSAN, दैट इज फाइबर चैनल स्टोरेज एरिया नेटवर्क। FCSAN इज अ नेटवर्क ऑफ सर्वर एंड शेयर्ड स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस। सर्वर्स एंड स्टोरेज आर द एंड पॉइंट और डिवाइसेस इन द SAN, दैट इज कॉल्ड द नोड्स। सो FCSAN इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर कंसिस्ट ऑफ नोड पोर्ट, कैबल्स, connectors and interconnecting devices. Interconnecting devices such as switches, FC switches, hubs, etc., along with the storage area network management softwares. Node ports, the first fiber channel network, the end device such as host, storage array or others, all are referred as a node. Each node is a source or the destination of information. Each node requires one or more node to provide a physical interface for communicating with others node. These ports are integral component of host adapter such as HBA and storage front end controllers or adapters in the apps environment. Port operate in full duplex data transmission mode with the transmit link and the receive link. Now, the cables and connectors. Cables and connectors, SAN is implementing or implementation uses the optical fiber cabling. Copper can be used for shorter distance or for the backend connectivity because it provides an acceptable signal to noise ratio for distance up to 30 meters. Optical fiber cables carry data in the form of light. There are two types of optical cables. One is multimode and another is single mode. Multimode fibers cables carries the multiple beam of light that projected at different angles simultaneously onto the core of the cables. That based on the bandwidth, so multimode fiber are classified as OM1, OM2, OM3, okay. Now this multimode fiber transmission, multiple light beams traveling inside the cable and that tends to disperse and collides. So this collisions weaken the signal strength after it travels a certain distance. So this process known as modal dispersion. And multi-mode fiber cable is typically used for short distances because of the signal degradation due to the modal dispersion. Single mode fiber carries a single rays of light that projected at the center of the core, and these cables are available in core diameters of 7 to 11 microns. Now the connectors. The connectors is attached at the end of the cables to enable the swift connection and disconnection of the cables to and fro a port. A standard connector and a loose end connectors are the two commonly used connectors for fiber optic cables, and another is the straight tip connector. This connector is another fiber optic connector which is often used with the fiber patch panels. Now the interconnected devices, just like the PC hub, switches or the directors. And the directors are the interconnected devices that are commonly used in fiber channel storage area network. Hub are used as a communication device in FCL implementation. Hubs are physically connect nodes in the logical loop or the physical start topology. All the node must share the loop because data travel through all the connection points. Because of the availability of the low cost and high performance switches, hubs are no longer used in FCSAN. Another is switches. These are the more intelligent than the hub and directly route the data from one physical port to another. Therefore, nodes do not share the bandwidth. Instead, each node has a dedicated communication path. Another is detector are the high-end switches with a high port count and better fault tolerance capabilities. Switches are available with the fixed port count or with the modular design. Or modular switches, the port count is increased by installing the additional port card to open the slots. So the architecture of the director is always modular and its port count is increased by inserting the additional line card or the blades to the director chassis. So high-end switches and directors contains the redundant component to provide the high availability, and both switches and directors are management ports for the connecting the SAN management servers. And the last one is the SAN management software. This software manages the interfaces between the host and the interconnected devices and the storage arrays. The software that provides the view of the SAN environment and enable the management of various resources from one central console. It provides the key management functions including mapping of storage devices, switches and servers, and monitoring and generating the alerts for the discovered devices and zonings. The references taken from this book. Thank you to all of you. Thanks.